हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम दिलीप बापट, विक्टर यूनिफॉर्म नंबर 3 यूनिफॉर्म कोलिमा, वंस अगेन विथ यू। एंड नाउ व्हाट यू आर वाचिंग इज माय टेक्सन PL330 मल्टी बैंड विथ लॉट्स ऑफ फीचर्स, पॉकेट साइज, स्मॉल वंडर। And what you are listening is a 41 meter band, commercial band in fact, and China Radio International English service transmission right now. And see, this radio has got lots of feature, and one of the great feature is that synchronized detection. So the signals of this particular frequency, see, fading every now and then. You see the signal noise ratio just right corner of the display. And see, noise is there with not stable signals.
They kept rising, raising their price.
Now I will turn on the synchronized detection button of this radio, and then you see the difference.
We see all these stories of people having a difficult time in their economy, but
the price is 20%.
Yeah, and I think it's just upped its price again as we're doing the show today.
Some of that to do with importing.
See, this is the synchronized detection.
No.
They increase the price. And this is that button. See, sync.
Well, this is really a very smart.
If you will press this button.
Yeah. And if it's accessible, then
this is the simple. And this is whether a radio on LSB mode or USB mode.
Yeah, some of these brands have, and it's sold at $1,000 a piece.
Now you will get continuous signal. Because of my mobile, the signals were disturbing somewhat.
Secondhand luxury market that could comprise of the whole luxury market.
Now
like
I will close that synchronized detection. See the difference once again.
We do have the issue of there are still
see, signals
items that are
getting down. They see. This is exactly what happened when you tuned to single sideband mode, LSB or USB. See, the noise is there, signal is not stable. Once the synchronization done, you will get stable signals.
And if you just want to hire amateur, immature like this kind of.
Okay, friends, thanks for watching. I'm Dilip Bapat, Victor Uniform Number 3 Uniform Colima 73s from Alibag near Mumbai, Maharashtra, India. Bye bye, namaste, paka paka. Hasiba.
And also the color because it has been used by someone else. And sometimes you need to, you know, renovate it a little bit, like to clean it and sterilize it.
You can fine tune this by this also.
I don't have anything against it when I
but
think
then
about it now, because it's just only
on commercial band, not necessary to fine tune. On single sideband, you will get more stable signals than what in the normal USB, LSB without synchronization.
In the market, then it means those who bought it firsthand are
are selling it,
right?
Yeah. So then instead of...
And this is one more feature, see.
Collecting
if you will press, when the radio is on, this is...
Putting it on the market and then somebody else...
See, light is went up permanently. And if you want light permanently on the display, that comes again.
See.
Like this, lots of features to this small pocket size radio. Thank you so much, friends.
Then tune in to Brownsville.